You could have told me.
I'm sorry. I mean, this is all my fault. I know that. But what you're doing, it's not gonna save me.
Oh my God.
I'll give you 1 year and 1 year only. What do you say?
Do you say me? But I need to know more. I mean, I deserve to know more. I tried everything. That's the truth. It's in my soul.
I don't feel anything. He's dead.
We can find a way, all right? I can.
How are you gonna help me? How?
We'll find something. I mean, there's gotta be some answer. Somewhere.
Just go, please. Go.
Please.
Go.
I'm Dean.
I'm Elena.
Just turn it on. And everything will go away. You don't know what you're doing.
You're trying to make me feel bad, don't you get it? I don't care. Should I go back to being the scared little girl?
Demon Bitch is a deal breaker. You kiss her goodbye, we can go right now.
I feel amazing.
Then that's worse!
Maybe this is the better version of me. Be honest, you like me better like this.
No. It means you're a monster.
Consequences. Keep trying to fix me. It's your choice.
Dean.
Jane.
Because what can I even say? I'm sorry. I screwed up. There's nothing I can do or say that will ever make this right again.
Why do you keep bringing it up?
All right, so say this is just any other hunt. What do we do first?
Figure out what the thing is.
Alright.
Come on. Get up, I'm hungry.
And now I guess I'm just supposed to let you down too?
Stop. But you're so good.
Okay, now. I was supposed to. I'm your family. It's supposed to be you and me against the world, right? Look, I have no illusions. Okay, I know the life that I live. I know how that's gonna end for me. Whatever, I'm okay with that. But I wanted you to know that when I do picture myself happy, it's with you.
Shutting it off, it's so cheap. Nothing affects you. Nothing matters.
I'm just happy to see you up and around, that's all.
I love you so much.
I love you too.